The most special gift for me would be if Malaysians continue to stay home and have high hygiene standards, said Dr. Noor Hisham Abdullah, who is celebrating his 57th birthday today. Dr. Noor Hisham, who was listed among the world's top three doctors for the handling of the pandemic, said, "The best birthday gift would be for people to stay home in line with the movement control order." For weeks now, the Sepang-born doctor has appeared on TV at 5 p.m. daily to update Malaysians on the country's coronavirus situation. Confusion over whether the Selayang wholesale market is open as usual has caused suppliers and traders to suspend their business at the marketing hub. This disruption in business is expected to cause a shortage of local vegetables in the Klang Valley until the end of the week, after they were told that the market is closed until Friday. The government insists that the market is open for business, but wholesalers who showed up yesterday said they were barred from entering. As a result, wholesalers who use the market as a logistic and distribution center between farmers in Cameron Highlands and retailers in the Klang Valley have suspended business. Senior Minister Ismail Sabri Yaakob announced the Enhanced Movement Control Order yesterday, saying the area surrounding the market is on full lockdown to enable residents to be tested. The number of COVID-19 red zones in the country remains at 30, data from the Health Ministry showed. Green, yellow and orange zones too are unchanged at 26, 76 and 16 respectively. Areas with 40 cases and more are marked red, 20 to 40 orange, below 20 yellow. Green means infection-free. Yesterday, Malaysia reported a significantly reduced number of infections at 36, bringing the total to 5,425 cases. The virus has so far killed 89 people.